Okay, let's make some catfish bait. We'll put our little shrimps in here. 12-ounce bag. Minced garlic. This shit smells bad as I can. I'm out. Half a jar of that. Some anise seed. Stuff smells like licorice. Catfish love the smell. A little more than I wanted, but it'll be alright. Some cherry Koolaid. Cherry, strawberry, anything red seems to work good. And Chuck's gonna start barking. Yeah, it's kinda normal though. Dollar store container.
Just waste a good shrimp there, Chuck.
Yeah, a lot of people say that, like, why would you spend money on shrimp for fishing, but it's actually cheaper than worms. I get a bag of 50 shrimp, something like that, $5, $6, and night crawlers are like $4 or $5 for a dozen. It's actually cheaper. Should do this night before, but I'm going fishing tonight, so. These little stinky guys would be good. Except are they sitting there, they'll turn a darker red, more like the Kool-Aid color. That's all there's to it. We'll hit up the local reservoir since the rivers are flowing out from all the rain. See what we can do. Maybe we'll cook one up on the grill later.